Media playback is not supported on this device highlights Russia 3-1 Egypt. Russia moved to the brink of qualifying for the last 16 of the World Cup after the host nation beat Mohamed Salah's Egypt in St. Petersburg. Russia, who beat Saudi Arabia 5-0 in their opening game, took the lead thanks to a bizarre 47th-minute own goal from Ahmed Fathi, who diverted Roman Zaldnin's shot into his own net. Denis Khrushchev doubled Russia's advantage after he finished from Mario Fernandez's pullback, before Artem Juba sealed the victory with a fine individual goal. Liverpool forward Salah playing for the first time since sustaining a shoulder injury in the Champions League final, converted a penalty after he had been fouled, but it was not enough to mount an Egypt fight back. Russia will qualify for the last 16 and Egypt will be eliminated from the competition if Saudi Arabia fail to beat Uruguay in Rostov-on-Don on Wednesday. Relive Russia v Egypt as it happened. How did you rate the Russia and Egypt players, World Cup scores and fixtures, World Cup groups and schedules? Another call coming from Putin. Media playback is not supported on this device. World Cup catch-up. Russia march on as Senegal fans dazzle. Russia are the lowest ranked side in the World Cup at 70th in the rankings, and were not expected to do well in their home tournament, but the nature of their 5-0 victory over Saudi Arabia in their opening match surprised many. That win even earned coach Stanislav Churchasov a call during his post-match news conference from Vladimir Putin, with the Russian president telling Churchasov to pass on his congratulations to the players. There may well be another call from the Kremlin after this match, as Russia produced a stunning second-half performance to sweep aside Egypt. A lackluster first half in St. Petersburg contained only one shot on target from either side, and that came via 38-year-old Russia defender Sergei Ignashevich's weak fifth-minute effort straight at goalkeeper Mohamed Elshenawy. However, the hosts went ahead after only 2 minutes of the restart in bizarre fashion, as Fathi, battling to get in front of Juba, tried to make a clearance, lost his balance and saw Zaldnin's shot bounce off his knee and into the net. Khrushchev scored his third goal of the tournament to become the joint top scorer with Portugal's Cristiano Ronaldo after fine work from teammate Fernandes. Juba, who also netted in the win over Saudi Arabia, made it 3-0 as he showed a nice piece of skill to take a lofted ball into the box down on his chest, take a touch to get past Ali Gabr and finish past Elshenawy. Of the 21 nations to previously host a World Cup, only South Africa in 2010 have failed to make it out of the opening phase, and only a freak set of results can deny Russia a deserved place in the last 16. Salah goal on return to action not enough for Egypt. Media playback is not supported on this device. Salah blasts home VAR penalty. Egypt's hopes of qualifying now seem hugely unrealistic, as they need to get a big win over Saudi Arabia and also hope Uruguay lose to both Saudi Arabia and Russia to stay in the competition. The ongoing fitness concerns about Salah have dominated their tournament. He needed surgery on a shoulder injury after getting injured during Liverpool's Champions League final loss to Real Madrid on May 26. He missed Egypt's last-minute 1-0 defeat by Uruguay in their opening match and played the full 90 minutes in St. Petersburg despite being well short of fitness. Salah, who scored 44 goals for Liverpool during the 2017-18 season, still had the best chances for his side, and his shot on the turn from 18 yards narrowly went wide when the game was goalless. With Egypt trailing 3-0, he did win a penalty after he was fouled by Zaldnin, although it was only given after a consultation with the video assistant referee, as referee Enrique Caceres had initially wrongly said the offense took place outside the area. Nevertheless, Salah stepped up to become only the third Egyptian player to score at a World Cup, though their wait for a first victory goes on. Goals, goals, goals for the hosts. The stats of Russia's 8 World Cup goals: Denis Khrushchev has 3. Artem Juba, pictured, has 2. Yari Gazinski and Alexander Golovin have 1 each, with the other goal being an own goal. This is the first time Russia have won their opening 2 matches at a World Cup since 1966, as the Soviet Union Russia's haul of 8 goals in their opening 2 World Cup games is the joint highest for a host nation. Level with Italy in 1934 when they reached the semi-finals. Russia have scored more goals in this World Cup 8 than they did in their 2 previous tournaments combined, 6 across both 2002 and 2014. The 8 goals in Russia's 2 matches so far is equal to the total Spain scored in their 7 matches to win the tournament in 2010. 13 of Russia USSR's 19 wins at the World Cup have been by a margin of at least 2 goals, including the past 7. There have already been 10 penalties awarded in 17 games at this World Cup, the same number as in the entire group stages of the 2014 tournament, 10 in 48 games, and just 3 fewer than in the whole 2014 tournament, 13 in 64 games. There have now been 5 own goals at the 2018 World Cup. The only tournament to have more was in 1998, 6. Each of the past 8 goals Egypt have conceded in World Cup matches have come in the second half. Mohamed Salah became the third player to score for Egypt at the World Cup after Abdelrahman Fawzi II in 1934 and Nagdi Abed El Ghani I in 1990. Man of the match Denis Kurishev, Russia. Denis Kurishev scored once from his 4 attempts. Had a pass completion rate of 76.9% and also made 2 tackles and 2 interceptions. Cupper future as Egypt coach unsure what they said. Russia coach Stanislav Cherchesov said, "It is not an accident that we have 2 wins under our belt. We need to rest well and see who is ready to do what and prepare ourselves well for the next game. We have a group of solidarity. We have learned from our mistakes that did not allow us to be more successful in the past, and we are very happy that we have 2 wins and very happy that we are giving this joy to our supporters. My squad pleased me very well in terms of discipline, and this was a high energy performance, but there were also some technical problems. Uruguay is quite a different level. They have their own style and their way to play." Egypt coach Hector Cupper said, "Whether I will continue with the team or not, we have to see. We will try to finish this World Cup in the best possible manner. I don't think it was lack of concentration. Sometimes mistakes or a miscalculation can be made. We had some very good goal-scoring opportunities in the first half, but errors are always made in football." On Mohamed Salah, Cupper added, "I was told he was feeling good. Of course, he could not prepare with us in the training camp and had to train alone, so that might mean his total physical condition may have been reduced. If he had not injured himself in the Champions League final, then he would have had an extra 3 weeks to train with us. I think he was okay to play. He is a vital player, the focal point, and has given the team a great satisfaction. We all know what he means for the squad. He suffered an injury and we have all been worried about it. We would have all preferred his injury to not occur. I would have liked him to be present in the training camps, but the priority for him was to recover from his shoulder injury and have him available as soon as possible. We didn't have him available against Uruguay but did today, and that was not enough. Lineups match stats live text lineups Russia 1 Akinfeev 2 Figuera Fernandez 3 Kutpov 4 Ignashevich 18 Zirkov substituted for Kudryashov at 86 minutes 8 Kaczynski 11 Zaubnin 19 Samdov 17 Golovin 6 Kurishov substituted for Kuzayev at 74 minutes 22 Juba substituted for Smolovit 79 minutes booked at 84 minutes substitutes 5 Semenov 7 Kuzayev 10 Smolov 12 Lunov 13 Kudryashov 14 Granit 15 Almiranchuk 16 and Miranchuk 20 Gabulov 21 Irakin 23 Smolnikov Egypt 23 El Shanai 7 Fathi 2 Gabr 6 Higazi 13 Shafi 17 Elmini substituted for Ward at 64 minutes 8 Hamt 10 Salah 19 El Said 21 Trezeguet booked at 57 minutes substituted for Sobhi at 68 minutes 9 Mosrin substituted for Karaba 82 minutes substitutes 1 El Haydari 3 El Mohammadi 4 Gaber 5 Morsi 11 Karaba 12 Ashraf 14 Sobhi 15 Hamdi 16 Akrami 18 Shikabala 20 Samir 22 Ward a referee Enrique Caceres attendance 64 64-68 match stats. Home team Russia, away team Egypt. Possession home 49%, away 51%. Shots home 11, away 13. Shots on target home 3, away 1. Corners home 7, away 4. Fouls home 11, away 10. Live text posted at match ends. Full time posted at 90 plus 5. Second half ends. Russia 3, Egypt 1. Russia 3, Egypt 1. Tarek Hamd, Egypt. Right-footed shot from outside the box is blocked. Posted at 90 plus 4. Attempt blocked. Posted at 90 plus 3. Omar Warda, Egypt. Wins a free kick in the defensive half. Assisted by Abdallah El Said. Posted at 90 feet. Attempt missed. Posted at 90 plus 3. Foul by Fedor Kudryashov, Russia. Omar Warda, Egypt. Left-footed shot from outside the box is close but misses to the right. Posted at 89 feet. Tarek Hamd, Egypt. Wins a free kick in the defensive half. Posted at 88 feet. Corner, Russia. Posted at 89 feet. Foul by Alexander Samdov, Russia. Mohamed Salah, Egypt. Left-footed shot from outside the box misses to the left. Posted at 88 feet. Attempt missed. Conceded by Ali Gabr. Fedor Kudryashov replaces Yuri Zhurkov. Substitution posted at 86 feet. Substitution, Russia. Booking posted at 84 feet. Fedor Smolov, Russia, is shown the yellow card for a bad foul. Posted at 84 feet. Ramadan Sobhi, Egypt, wins a free kick in the defensive half. Substitution posted at 82 feet. Substitution, Egypt, posted at 84 feet. Foul by Fedor Smolov, Russia. Substitution posted at 79 feet. Substitution, Russia. Karaba replaces Marwan Mohsen. Posted at 75 feet. Handball by Alexander Samdov, Russia. Fedor Smolov replaces Artem Zhuba. Posted at 74 feet. Alexander Samdov, Russia, wins a free kick on the right wing. Posted at 74 feet. Foul by Tarek Hamd, Egypt. Daler Kuziev replaces Denis Kurishov. Substitution posted at 74 feet. Substitution, Russia. Goal posted at 73 feet. Goal, Russia 3, Egypt 1. Mohamed Salah, Egypt, converts the penalty with a left-footed shot to the top right corner. They are ready to continue. Posted at 73 feet. Delay over. Referee decision on field cancelled. Posted at 72 feet. Video review. Penalty kick. Posted at 72 feet. Penalty, Egypt. Video review. Posted at 72 feet. Delay in match, Egypt. Mohamed Salah draws a foul in the penalty area. Posted at 72 feet. Penalty conceded by Roman Zobnin, Russia, after a foul in the penalty area. Posted at 71 feet. Ahmed Fathi, Egypt, wins a free kick in the defensive half. Posted at 70 feet. Attempt missed. Posted at 71 feet. Foul by Artem Zhuba, Russia. Abdallah El Said, Egypt, right-footed shot from outside the box is high and wide to the right. Ramadan Sobhi replaces Trezeguet. Substitution posted at 68 feet. Substitution, Egypt, posted at 67 feet. Attempt missed. Trezeguet, Egypt, right-footed shot from outside the box is close but misses to the right. Substitution posted at 64 feet. Substitution, Egypt, assisted by Mohamed Salah. Posted at 63 feet. Attempt missed. Amr Warda replaces Mohamed Elneny. Ali Gabr, Egypt, header from the center of the box misses to the right. Assisted by Mohamed Elneny following a set-piece situation. Posted at 63 feet. Foul by Yuri Gozinski, Russia. Posted at 63 feet. Marwan Mohsen, Egypt, wins a free kick in the attacking half. Goal posted at 62 feet. Goal, Russia 3, Egypt 0. Artem Zhuba, Russia, right-footed shot from the center of the box to the bottom right corner. Assisted by Ilya Kutov following a set-piece situation. Posted at 61 feet. Alexander Samdov, Russia, wins a free kick in the defensive half. Goal posted at 59 feet. Goal, Russia 2, Egypt 0. Posted at 61 feet. Foul by Trezeguet, Egypt. Denis Kurishov, Russia, left-footed shot from the center of the box to the center of the goal, assisted by Mario Fernandez. Booking posted at 57 feet. Trezeguet, Egypt, is shown the yellow card for a bad foul. Show more updates. Goal.